Some 246 priests and ministers are asking the PNP for permits to carry firearms outside their homes. Philippine National Police Chief Oscar Albayalde says of the 246, 188 are priests and 58 are ministers. The PNP did not release a breakdown of the churches the clergymen belong to. Permits to carry firearms outside residence, or PTCFOR, are different from the license to own and possess firearms, or LTO. PF. This means the clergymen own firearms and now want to bring their guns outside their homes. The announcement follows the series of killings of priests in the country, Marcelito Paez, Mark Ventura, and Richmond Nilo.